Hi everyone, this is Brad. Today we're taking a look at Wakelet, and we're going to take a look at what it looks like when you save an item directly into just what's called your item. So let's go into the Wakelet extension. If you haven't added it yet, I certainly recommend doing it. I'll put a link to it on my blog post. I'm going to save it just to my items, so I'm not saving it directly into any other type of collection. What I'm going to do is I'm going to come over here and I'll refresh it. You'll see the bookmarks go from 494 to 495. And again, it's just in bookmarks, so you can select it right here. You can edit some things, delete, so on and so forth. But what's great is you can filter just in your bookmarks. So all types. You can do collections, links that you've added, videos, and then tweets. And then you can search them anytime, past 24 hours, week, month, and year. Now, what I'm also going to do right now is I'm going to save something from the Wakelet app. I'm going to save it directly from Twitter, and I'm going to save it right into my bookmarks. I just added it, so I'm going to refresh this right here, and you'll see that it now is up to 496. So you can see I just added this right there. So just really great to have. Check out the bookmarks, and it's a great way to be able to filter. If you have any questions, let me know. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.